Did you see the impressive victory from Dortmund in Gladbach? All top players in great form. Hummels, Gundogan and Royce. Magic. But do they have any chance to win a trophy this year? The Schale, 8 points behind Bayern. It's too much. The German Cup, they have a 50% chance. Depends a bit on the draw. EuroLeague, Liverpool, Tottenham, Sevilla, Napoli. I guess that's too much. Less than 50% chance. So guys, can they win anything? Drop me a line.